I gave my friend from way back his bit late his Christmas present with the magic tech yesterday, and it was quite fun to see.
What was this present exactly?
Hmm?
A magic deck, what do you mean? Ah, yeah,
the one I think it? I posted it. It was sort of like
a control deck.
Yeah, like a blue white with Sarah Angels, and yeah.
Yeah.
He was quite surprised how well, because he hadn't seen a magic card in 20 years, I think. He was quite surprised how well he remembered all the cards.
Huh.
It's like the stuff you haven't seen or thought about that you probably couldn't, you know, if he had been asked to name them, he probably wouldn't have been able to. But once you see them, you suddenly remember what to do, and you know. Their mom, the cost and everything. It's
because he hasn't played for what, 20 years?
Yeah, since 95, I guess.
Huh. Okay, I'm thinking I'm shuffled. Yeah, odd or should. Even?
Odd.
You get it?
Yep, okay. Are we playing with the new or the old rules?
As you wish. If you can play with the old rules, we can play.
We'll try that then.
Huh?
Yeah, we'll try to play with the old rules then.
Okay.
Okay. So I keep or have to keep or yeah.
And I have to keep.
Yeah. And I play a mountain. And I pass.
Badland, go.
Taiga and go.
Other go.
I play a forest and I disintegrate your order.
Yeah.
And go.
Into touch.
That's two random cards.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Three and four.
These two.
Yeah. Okay.
Two lands.
Okay, go ahead.
Safe haven and go.
You had like one spell?
Yeah, well, I'll show you afterwards. And, yeah, you'll be glad you.
Go ahead.
Yep. Okay, I play a Llanowar Elf and yeah, go.
Back.
Yep. So again, 1, 2, 3.
One.
Animated.
Okay.
And I'm at 18.
Yeah. Another.
Okay.
Go.
Crap. Yeah. Go.
Tack.
Yeah, so now you can see what I had. The thing is that I was about to do, if I had, well, I should have played the swamp for sure when I had the chance. So I have 14 life.
Okay. And I play a 12.
Go. Yep. Yep, you go.
Attack and attack.
Yeah, so I block the crawl and I put in this guy safe haven and I lose my Shivan Dragon.
Uh-oh.
And I'm at 10. I think I can pretty much shuffle up, but yeah.
And another troll.
Yeah, so. Yeah, I'm dead. I think I don't know if there's any point. Yeah, I'm dead. Now I am. I was getting greedy on the mind twist. I wanted to try to do it for three, but of course with the him to Torach and at least I should have played my swamp.
Yeah. You had swamp. I had actually only one land.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. I just do. Just got lucky.
Yeah.
I had something.
Yeah.
To receive a few cards that I need to play a more less powerful deck.
Okay.
I think I'll change when I receive them.
Oh. I keep, I guess, or I,
yeah, okay.
Mountain and soul ring, go.
But
can we do it all on the first turn, by the way?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, I yeah, forgot. Okay, so okay, yeah, doesn't change anything, but. Yeah, are you thinking or is it my turn? I just
no, that's your turn to go.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I was just, I missed it because I
yeah.
Okay, so I draw again and I play forest.
Yeah.
Birds of Paradise.
Huh.
And Sedge Crow.
Yeah.
And I pass.
Go ahead.
Play a tiger.
Mm-hmm.
Or yeah, I'll wait. I swing. So 18 and I play a dragon whelp.
Huh.
And I pass.
Go.
Yeah, end of my. No. Yeah, fine. Maze of it. And I swing with both.
Okay, so don't block.
I just need to, yeah, that's fine. So you take 4, you'll go to 14.
Yeah.
And I play second whelp. And I pass.
Such troll, go.
Yep. I'll swing with both of my birds.
Yeah.
And I pump them. Yeah, I pump one each.
Yeah, right.
Yep, and I pass.
Thank you. Go.
Yes, I just need to. So I. No, that's fine. Clear mountain. Swing with the birds.
I blocked one with two EP.
Yeah, so you and I pump the other one with two. So this one dies and the paper die.
Yeah.
And you take four. And I bolt you twice.
Yeah. I had a horrible hand with just lands and dark rituals.
Yeah. Now this the thing with the
yeah, no mulligan, it's terrible.
Yeah, the no mulligan rule is really, because this hand was like, I mean I had, these are pretty decent creatures unless you have lightning bolts, and then I had like the Sedge Troll and the Maze of Ith and all the,
hey.
Yeah. Hi.
How's it going? Yes.
How you doing?
Hi. So, we're 1-1.
Oh, all right. Exciting.
We're using the old rules, it's terrible.
Yeah.
The absence of mulligan is a nightmare. I regret ever giving people that opportunity.
It seems to be, yeah, there are some games that becomes very just control, yeah, you can't do anything about it. Like, if you get a shitty hand, but you have a land, then you just lose the game.
That's how it was. I don't remember it like that. It's, I don't know. So strange.
I like the new mulligan rules.
Yeah, that's definitely a big improvement.
But I think for this deck, it's quite bad as well, because it's quite mana intensive. As you say, I have like cards that cost six to throw play. So if I get one land, then you know, three Sheevan Dragons, there's no. So.
Well, I'll start.
Yep.
I have to keep.
Yeah, me too.
So I'm go.
Mountain go.
Order go.
Mountain and go.
Attack pump.
I bolt him in response.
Yep. Go.
Yeah. Swamp and go. Yeah. Mountain. Demonic tutor.
Yeah.
And I think I for fun will fork my tutor.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
But now what?
I guess you're done because you played the land.
Yes, I'm done. I discussed this with Dave yesterday or 2 days ago. I don't know, his listening is the same. It's like, it's hard to know what to pick up. So it always feels right to throw the tutor, but then, like, what do you do with it?
Attack.
Yep, that's 4, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, 16.
Repeat, go.
Mace of Ith and Dragon Whelp. Yeah, and I go.
How many cards in hand?
5.
5.
I guess it was the 4th tutor or something. Yeah, I don't know.
Tack, tack.
I untap your 4/4 guy.
No, wait. Sorry, I'm sorry. I don't attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
That's fine.
Dominic Tudor. Mantra is for 3.
Oh, crap. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 then.
4 and 5?
I keep those.
Show me 4 and 5. And then still 1. 4 and 5, show me 4 and 5. And then I choose another one. Yeah.
Yeah, these two?
Then.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's good. And then number 1. Okay. Go ahead.
Play a forest. And I disintegrate your hippie.
Yeah.
And I swing with my whelp.
Yeah.
And I pump it for 2.
16.
Yes, so 16, 16, and go.
Doesn't agree to your whelp. Go.
Play sedge scroll. And go.
Disc, go.
Go.
Order, go.
Go.
How many cards in hand?
Three.
Three. Him to touch.
Fork.
You get a dark ritual.
Yeah, and you get these two.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go.
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 Elves of Deep Shadow. And go.
Go ahead.
Mountain and go.
Go ahead.
I bolt your order.
Yeah.
And I play a ball lightning. And attack with the ball lightning. And wait a second. Yeah, I'll just a ball lightning.
Yeah, done.
You're at 10?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And go.
Go Go ahead.
Swamp. Go.
Go ahead.
Swamp and go.
Go ahead.
Mountain and go.
That was everything.
I untap the hippie.
Yeah.
And I bolt the order. And I block and regenerate the said scroll.
Go ahead.
The forest.
It's on the tour, yeah.
I attack with the sedge scroll.
How many cards in hand?
None.
No blocks.
Yeah. Fine. So 7. Yep. And go.
How many knives?
I have 16.
16. Go ahead.
Wheel of Fortune.
Cast a dark ritual.
Yep.
Cast a bolt on your elf.
Yep.
And I discard that.
Yeah, I just need to think about. I just need to count. I tap for 1 mana and get 1 damage. I go to 15. Mm-hmm. And I play 1 Dragon Whelp. And I pass. Yeah, go.
To touch.
Yeah.
One and two. Yeah.
That he goes to one more to throw, it doesn't matter, but is it four for him or two, three for the torch and four for
it's three for him to torch because of the hello.
Oh yeah, that only affects black spells, is it? Or okay,
go ahead.
Yes. Yeah, I'll swing.
A block.
Yep. So it dies. Fine. And I I pass.
Ah, sorry. Another go. Sorry, and go.
Yep. Swing with the whelp.
Kivik disc.
Yep.
Regenerate.
Regenerate the crawl, and I lose the whelp. And I play another whelp. And I pass. I attack with a whelp. Thank you. So, yeah, are you thinking or yeah?
Okay, I take two.
I'll pump him for five.
But you win. You're the active player, you have to say.
Huh?
You're the active player.
I thought you were thinking. I was waiting for you to do something, block or something.
It's your turn, so it's you to say if you do something. Well, it doesn't matter.
Well, if I
didn't draw any disintegrate, so well.
Yeah, okay, that's
what I was needed, so
Yeah. No, but that's a wrap. I'm super tired because I was out yesterday and everything, so I need to need to call it quits. But that was
that was special.
Yeah, it's really scary to play against the discs and the discard things because you want to keep some cards at your hand, but then you then you have to discard them, and if you play them, and then you get to lose them to the disc. So it's tough. A tough balance.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, but thanks. It was. I think it's fun. It's. I'm just super happy that in this format it seems to be able to play just what I played when I was a kid. And I think I've been lucky in the last matches as well. But
maybe it
works fairly well. And because the Shaven Dragons and stuff is so powerful, you have to deal with them somehow. And a lot of the games are so slow, it's possible to get them out, and then it's they're sort of hard to deal with when they're enough. Anyway, good night.
Yeah, bye. Good night, thanks. Bye.